गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड एट योर होम. सो वंस अगेन यू आर हेयर विद योर प्रियंका मैम इन योर मैथ्स क्लास. सो चिल्ड्रन, डू यू रिमेम्बर व्हाट डिड वी लर्न इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो? वी लर्नड अ न्यू नंबर. सो चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट वी विल रिवाइज दैट नंबर. So children, this is the number 1. So children, this is the number 1. Okay. So children, this is one sun. How many sun I have? I have only one sun. Okay. After that, how many kites I have? I have one kite. This is one kite. So children, after this, today we will be introduced with a new number. So children, the new number is number 2. This is the number 2. Okay. So children, this is the number. This is number 2. So children, you can see here are 2 balls. How many balls? Let's count. 1, 2. 2 balls. Okay. After that, I will show you some more pictures. So children, you can see in this sheet there are some fishes. Okay, so let's count them. 1, 2. So children, here you can see 2 fishes. How many fishes? 1, 2. You have to repeat after me. 1, 2. Okay, so children, after this, what I have in my hand? Okay, these are stars. What are these? These are stars. So let's count them. This is 1, 2. 1, 2. So children, tell me how many stars do I have? I have 2 stars. I have 2 stars. Okay, so children, after this, I will show you some objects. So children, I have these pencils. 1, 2. How many pencils do I have? 1, 2. I have 2 pencils. After that, what I have? I have these crayons. I have these crayons. How many crayons do I have? 1, 2. I have 2 crayons. Okay, after this, what I have in my hand? I have spoons. I have spoons. Okay, so children, let's count these spoons. How many spoons do I have? 1, 2. 1, 2. I have 2 spoons. Okay. So children, after this, I will show you one more object. So children, can you tell me what I have in my hand? Yay! You like to play with this now? I have balloons in my hand. So we will count the balloon. 1, 2. 1, 2. So I have 2 balloons. I have 2 balloons. So children, after this, let's again revise number 2. This is the number 2. Okay, so children, you have to practice at your home. We will meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.